Let me give you a hot tip on bread machines and bread making in general. You want to make sure to add the ingredients in the order that the recipe states. That's because they can interact and actually, like, the salt can make the yeast not really work well. And if you don't add them in the correct order, you might not get things mixed as evenly. So make sure to add your ingredients in the right order for the best results.